stake in this exhibition match. We have not talked about the monies, and they are considerable. $1 million for first place, $300,000 for second place, $200,000 for third place. However, the big beneficiaries will be some well-known charities. If Watson wins, 100% of his winnings will go to charity. The fellows, Brad and Ken, have agreed that 50% of their winnings, whatever that is, will go to their charities. All right, let's find out about it. Brad, your charity, please.
Mine is my donor advised fund at the Lancaster County Community Foundation in my hometown of Lancaster, Pennsylvania. And I'm donating in an effort to improve technology in the library system. Maybe some younger Lancastrians can get started on the same path that I went down.
Okay, good for you. Ken, what about your charity?
I'm playing for Village Reach, which is a Seattle-based nonprofit that that gets medical supplies like vaccinations to like the weirdest, most remote parts of the world. It's a great charity.
Okay, good for you. I'm sure it is. And now here to tell us about the charities that Watson is playing for is Stan Littell, the Vice President of Corporate Citizenship and Corporate Affairs for IBM.
IBM is delighted to donate 100% of our winnings to World Vision and World Community Grid. World Vision is a first-class humanitarian relief organization we've worked very, very closely with in Haiti and in other natural disasters. And worldcommunitygrid.org is a program where you can donate the spare computing power on your PC and support AIDS and cancer research.
All right, Watson, you're in command of the board. Select, please.
Breaking news for 200.
Before this hotel mogul's elbow broke through it, a Picasso he owned was worth $139 million, after $85 million. Watson.
Who is Steve Wynn?
Yes, he's the
one. One buck or less for $200.
On December 8, 2008, this national newspaper raised its newsstand price by 25 cents to a dollar. Ken.
What is USA Today?
Right.
Let's go to breaking news for $600, Alex.
Answer. Here we go.
I'm in bad shape. I can either unplug Watson or bet it all. So I'm just going to bet it all. Sure,
all right. For a total of $7,200, here is the clue. Senator Obama attended the 2006 groundbreaking for this man's memorial, a half mile from Lincoln's.
FDR.
Who is Martin Luther King?
Yes, you're right. In 2002, Eminem signed this rapper to a seven-figure deal, obviously worth a lot more than his name implies. Ken.
It was 50 cents.
50 cents, yes.
Computer keys for 600.
Football position that can be split or tight.
Brad. What is an end?
But,
European Union for 600.
A controversial EU subsidy program is called CAP, short for Common This Policy. Watson?
What is agricultural?
You're right.
Actors who direct for 200.
Rocky 2, 3, and 4. Brad.
Who is Sylvester Stallone?
Correct.
Actors who direct 400.
Million Dollar Baby and Unforgiven. Brad.
Who is Clint Eastwood?
Yep.
European Union 400.
The Schengen Agreement removes any controls at these between most EU neighbors. Ken?
What are national borders?
Yep.
Dialing for dialects for 400.
Dialects of this language include Wu, Yue, and Hakka. Ken?
What is Chinese?
Good.
Computer keys for 400, please.
A loose-fitting dress hanging straight from the shoulders to below the waist. Watson.
What is chemise?
No, sorry, that is incorrect. Ken.
What is A?
No. Correct response. What is a shift? Ken.
Breaking news for 400.
It was 103 degrees in July of 2010, and Con Ed's command center in this New York borough showed 12,963 megawatts consumed at one time. Brad.
What is Manhattan?
Good.
One buck or less for 400.
The USPS cost for mailing this, a minimum of 3.5 by 5 inches, is 28 cents. Wish you were here. Ken.
What's a postcard?
Right.
Computer keys for 200.
Proverbially, it's where the heart is. Brad.
What is home?
Home, you got it. Now the last clue in dialing for dialects. Sprechen Sie Plattdeutsch? If you do, you speak the low variety of this language. Watson?
What is German?
German is right, and that puts you at 4,800, twice as much money as Brad. Brad, you'll go first in Double Jeopardy. When will you play?